afternoon, everyone. I am here at Hawaii Valencia Church because I want to have a conversation with their choir member named Janessa Batene. But as of now, she is practicing a song. Let's see if she is a very great singer. Let's see, everyone.
Can I interview you for a few minutes?
Yes.
Yes. Because I have many questions here. So I want to read the first question. As a choir member in this church, how does it feel?
I'm so happy as a part of choir member in Hawaii Church. I feel blessed and grateful to have the talent, and I want to share the talent for anyone.
Okay, so I want to read the second question. The second question is, as a choir member, why did you engage in
singing? I engage in singing because it helps me forget my problems, and it relieves my anxiety, and it is my dream to be a singer someday.
Okay, so my third question is, did choir change your life?
Yes, a lot. Because when I was 7 years old, I don't want to go to the church because it felt bored. And whoever right now I am part of this choir, and it's right me happy because of staying from now on. I always go to the church.
Okay. As a choir member in this church, who is your favorite singer?
My favorite singer is Sara Geronimo.
So, can you give us a sample?
Yes. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Oh my soul. Worship His holy name. Sing like never before. Oh my soul, I worship Your holy name. Thank you.
Yay!
see. Can you give us a last message for anyone who are listening to us right now?
Show your talent for anyone. Don't be shy and scared, because anyone has a own talent. If you have a dream, you must true head so that you can achieve your goal, and be positive all the time, because God is always beside us.
So thank you very much for allowing me to have you in this show, Janessa Batemia.
Thank you, and I hope those people who heard this, or who were listening, who saw me, please show your talents for anyone, because God will give your talents so you can share for anyone.
Thank you. So thank you very much. So the show is end. So thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Thank you.